Lombard staff and students, it's Wellness Wednesday. We know that every single day we should commit to our wellness and activities that promote our health. But on Wednesday, it's the day of the week that we need to encourage one another to think about all the different activities and tasks that we can do to improve our health. And today, I would like our staff and students to focus on screen time. Let me show you a graphic real quick for you to discuss in your homeroom. Were any of you shocked at the recommended screen time for students your age? 2 hours or less. I know some of you are thinking, I go past that just being at school. And I completely understand that and understand there are times when we can't avoid screen time. And that the screen time actually can improve our learning, and there's some benefits. But I do think it's important for all of us, myself included, to think about the times, though, where we can limit screen time. Are there ever times where you could potentially read a book instead of being on your phone or your iPad or whatever device you enjoy using? Do you feel like there's ever a time after school where instead of being on a video game, you could actually be doing something such as shooting hoops, going for a walk, something that obviously can promote even your physical health? So I'm not going to lecture you on here, but I do think it's important when we talk about our wellness, that wellness isn't just our physical health, but it's also our social emotional health. And screen time can have a lot of dangers towards our overall health. It can affect our sleep patterns, our behaviors, and again, that overall social emotional health. And so I want to make sure that we have those discussions. And on Wednesday, students and staff will be working together to complete a lesson, one lesson a week, in Suite 360. This is a way for us to show you that academics are extremely important, but we also believe in the social emotional health of our students. So I hope all of you engage in discussions and reflection to, again, become better versions of ourselves every single day. And I'm part of this. We all have to reflect on different ways that we can improve our overall health. We do not have any birthdays to celebrate today, so we are going to again head outside to hear what's on the lunch menu for today.
I think it's time to get some lunch. Lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch. It's time for lunch, not brunch. I'm starving. Lunch.
On the lunch menu for today is hamburger, stuffed salad, salsa cup, steamed broccoli, diced pears, and American cheese tortilla chips with a choice of white and chocolate milk. Go be great, Zephos.
Thank you for sharing the lunch menu. And I'm going to keep it brief because that will help us limit our screen time today. But I want to make sure to remind our students we are doing a lot of things to celebrate academic success as well as behavior success. We have some students that are receiving Zephyr Pride bracelets. We hope you're wearing that with pride. Those are students who've been caught being students of the week. We'll share a picture of those students tomorrow. We also just ordered t-shirts for our student of the month, which begins this month. Staff are looking for students who work hard, who are kind, and again, show pride. Could it be you this month? We look forward to, again, continuing to celebrate students doing what's right. And we have so many students doing it, so I hope that we are constantly celebrating you. I hope everyone has an absolutely wonderful Wednesday. And as always, Zephyrs, go be great.